Atrocities.
I think if people see this footage, they'll say, oh my God, that's horrible, and then go on eating their dinners.